Yeshua, Jesus, the Christ, bless each and every one of the lovers of his truth and those who follow after Christ. All right, so I'm not going to speak very long on this issue because I believe a picture is worth a thousand words. I do want to say that I want to warn you all that some of the images that you see will come as a big surprise to some, as a major shock to others, and it's going to anger some of you. It will. But that's not my concern. Your anger is not my concern. But I do want to warn you before you watch this. And parents, you may want to watch this first, and then, if you choose to, show it to your children. In fact, I would love for you to show it to your children, because these are images that your children will never see in schools, not in public schools, okay? And because the public schools refuse to teach what is correct, what is right, it further perpetuates the ignorance that's spreading across this country, okay? And that ignorance is that blacks appear or look like monkeys and apes and chimps and any other primate that they can come up with, all right? Now, let me tell you something. I'm not ignorant nor in denial. In every ethnic group, you are going to find someone who resembles some sort of primate. In every ethnicity, all have seen the babies that, you know, kind of look a little primate-ish when they're born, if that's a word, primate-ish, okay? But then many of them grow up to be beautiful children, beautiful adults, all right? And then some of them maintain their primate-ish appearance. But we know that we are all created in the image of the Most High, Yah. All right? We who have been created by the Most High, Yah, we have been created in His image and in His likeness. Okay? So, this share, the purpose is to kind of eradicate the ignorance. Not kind of, but just help to eradicate some of the ignorance out there. Because it's going to take a lot more than this share. But I believe that when you see these images, it will be surprising and shocking, and hopefully it will provide education and enlightenment. When you have mayors like Patrick Rushing of Washington State, who's going about on his public Facebook page stating that the First Lady of the United States has a gorilla face, we have to do something about this ignorance. When you have people who are demonstrating at a flag issue or debate in South Carolina concerning the Confederate flag, and you have this ignorant man who's taunting the crowd and making gorilla sounds and telling them that their knuckles are dragging on the ground and all these other ignorant comments that refer to blacks being gorillas and monkeys and apes, we have to do something about it. So, if you haven't heard, Patrick Rushing, who is the mayor of Airway Heights in Washington State, he stated on his Facebook page that Gorilla Face Michelle, these are his words, Gorilla Face Michelle, comma, can't disagree with that. The woman is not attractive except to Monkey Man Barack. Check out them airs. LOL. This is a mayor of the city of Airway Heights, Washington State. This is someone who has been elected to office, who is on his public Facebook page making these comments. And here's what, it doesn't even stop there. This isn't the only comment that he's made. This isn't the only, he shared numerous shares and images and posts that are all racist. Now, he has some other posts there, but I think they counted there were like 70-something posts that were race-related posts that he posted to his Facebook page. This is the kind of ignorance that's being perpetuated throughout this nation. So I thought that we should have a little bit of primate edumacation. I know the word is education, but obviously education is not working for some folks. They need a little bit of edumacation concerning exactly who looks like a primate. And at the end of the day, at the end of this year, I hope you realize that we all kind of appear at times a little primate-ish. So God bless you, and I hope that you are not offended because I tell you the truth. And the reason why I'm telling you the truth is because I want to honor God and do His will, but also because there are some blind, deaf, and dumb watchmen out there who refuse to deal with the issue of race and racism in this country. And as long as you refuse, God's going to let you continue on in those strong delusion that you're in, and He's going to raise up other people to do what you refuse to do. All right? And at the end of the day, He's going to judge you because of your refusal to obey His instructions and His commands. So, have a wonderful evening, and hold on.